day 7, second to last day. I cannot believe it. I'm actually in my fourth period class right now. Today, I kind of have a lot of stuff I need to do. I have to get a buddy gift because we have buddies at our studio. We have to have them by tomorrow, so I'm gonna get it today. We also have a holiday party coming up. I have an idea for a funny gift because we're doing a white elephant. Anyway, I have to go in a breakout room, but I just want to say good morning and I'm getting distracted. I just wanted to say good morning, hello. Oh, I'm also wearing my fuzzy socks that I got from last night. They have like the little logo on it. Anyway, they're really comfortable and I'm wearing Emma's merch. The idea that I have for the white elephant is really funny and I think people are gonna laugh, hopefully. But I'm gonna make that today as well. So I have a few things to do. I also have dance at 5:30 and I need to be in class. Lucy, you got a square. Here you go. So I'm done with my class. I'm about to have my salad and I have a test next period, so I'm gonna prepare for that. I also wanna get myself together before I have to leave, like a bun at least, so that I maximize my time getting my buddy gift and I can just go home and not have to worry about my bun. I'm gonna go have my salad now and I'll see you later. Finish that test. I'm gonna go do my hair, although I don't want to put it in a bun right now, but after I'm done doing my hair, we're gonna go and get the gifts. Okay, I just got to the parking lot of where I'm gonna get all the gifts, so let's go inside. So I got the blanket, as you saw. I was trying to show how long the line was in there. So it was very, very long. Finally got out of there. I'm only gonna go to one other place to get the candies, and then I will be done. Backing out, like, see you with the candies in 3, 2, 1. I got these for my buddy because she loves Lindor chocolates and Sour Belts. So this is what I got. And then these were buy one 50% off. And my dad also likes these. I got these for my mom because she always uses them. I'm going to do the white elephant gift, but I'm not going to show that because some of the girls from the studio watch these videos and I don't want them to know what my gift is. So I'm going to start wrapping this stuff. Also, this is going to be the bag for the blanket. I think I'm just going to, so since it's wrapped like this, oh yeah, that works. That's what this looks like. This is my buddy gift. Perfect! And then I made her card earlier and I showed that. I think I'm gonna tape the card in front of the box because we have a set place that we put our gifts. And since this is really big, I'm probably gonna put it outside of this. It's like a big bin. I'm probably gonna put it outside the bin. Both of the gifts are done. The only thing I have left to do is that white elephant gift, and then I have some time because it's only 4 and I leave at 5. And since I did my ballet bun, all I need to do is get dressed. So probably just gonna hang out and just chill out before dance. We have our own studio again, and this is ballroom. And we got cha-cha because we picked different.
Yeah, which is good because we don't have. Can you link my Instagram?
Yeah, link down below, or I can put the handle up here.
Yeah, put it right above me.
And then Haley's too.
Follow me. Woo! Also, get your tickets for the virtual cracker.
Yes.
Oh yeah, I'll put that too. I put the link in the other nutcracker before. I don't know if anyone actually used it, but yeah.
And wish me luck on finals.
Oh yeah, wish me luck. I don't have finals until after break, but I had a test. You guys already know I had a test today.
Hi, vlog.
She wants to say hi to the vlog.
Go follow me on Instagram.
My Instagram is
@KM.
I feel bad for advertising myself now.
No, don't feel bad. Do you want to say hi to a vlog?
Hi, I should be doing that myself.
Hi. We're finishing class.
Just finished ballet class. I worked them so hard.
And I'm really bad. Ooh, what is it?
It's a goddamn book. You're thanking her?
What is that?
What is it? What is it?
Wait, what game is that?
You never heard of it?
Oh, yeah, I have heard of it.
What's it called?
Cyberpunk. Thank you.
Yay!
Life is a box of chocolates. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, it's the best chocolate.
Yay! Lucy, you want to help me? Sure. They're so pretty. Oh my god, Talya. What a great gift.
Yay.
Yeah, so pretty.
What is it?
Do you like the color?
Yes, I do. I like the color a lot.
Have my gift.
Come on. What did you get?
Is this the camera bag? Yay. Everyone liked their gift.
Yay!
I want to say goodbye. I never film in this room, by the way, but these have some funky lights, so I thought it'd be fun. But anyway, this is the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. Today was really fun. We got to make up dances. I got my buddy gift. I hope you liked it, and I will see you tomorrow for the last day. Kind of makes me sad, but it's okay. I'll see you then.